Today topic is voltage, current, flux and voltage induction concept.
I have shown two circuit. In the circuit there is only one resistor. In the circuit resistor and inductor both are there. When we close this switch, this battery voltage will come here. Suppose we are closing switch here. Then voltage will go like this. And current also will flow immediately. This is current I1. And the current will be equal to voltage divided by resistance. Suppose this is 10 volt, this is 10 ohm, then 10 by 10, 1 ampere current will flow. But if inductor also is connected, then because of inductor, when we close the switch here, current will not flow immediately. This current is here. This current is here. Current will rise slowly and after some time it will reach full value equal to V by R. Means if it 10 volt battery voltage, 10 ohm resistor value, then 10 by 10, 1 ampere will come. Now here I have shown one transformer which has no load connected in the secondary. When we apply primary voltage, because of primary voltage, current will flow. No current will flow here. Here current will flow. This current is this. Because of current, flux will flow in the core. Flux flow because current is flowing. Suppose there are so many turns and it has resistance also. Even you apply voltage, current may be very less or will not flow. Then flux will not generate. For flux, current is required. So because of voltage, first current flows in the primary, then flux is generated in the core, and if flux is changing with time, then voltage is generated in the secondary. This voltage can generate without any current in the secondary. So first voltage is applied, then current is generated, then current produces flux, and change in flux produces secondary voltage.
Today we will close here itself.